Hello! E.L. Fink here. Another episode of E.L. Show coming up. Music video. More music. I'm going to draw a picture. You're going to be amazed. Maybe a cartoon. E.L. Show. All right, let's draw a picture. Gonna start with some eyeglasses. So normally I draw, I don't know, a monster or something. This time I'm drawing Fritz Freakenstein, a friend of the monsters. Tongue out. Got some wild hair. Some sideburns. Nice mustache. Little goatee there. Normally I give these drawings away to whoever asked for it first, but I'm going to actually send this one to Fritz.
Hi there! Do you like the music of Bananarama? Do you wish you could see it performed by a clown? Enjoy this clip from Cabbages the Birthday Clown! Yay!
This one goes out to Hank! He's a cat! A walk in the park becomes a bad dream! People are staring and following me! This is my only escape from it all! Watching a film or a face on the wall! Robert De Niro's waiting, talking Italian! Robert De Niro's waiting, talking Italian!
Hey, check this out. Greg from Massachusetts sent me this amazing portrait, watercolor illustration of me. Absolutely stunning. Adding it to the permanent collection. Gorgeous. If you want to send me some mail, then please do. P.O. Box 59, Brooktondale, New York, 14817. I will write back. I can do some green background. Not all the background, but just a little bit. Alright, let's get skin tone down here. Okay, the t-shirt's gonna be black too. But if I color it up to here, I'm gonna lose that sweet, sweet goatee. So, there we go. So for the t-shirt, I'm going for reference to Svengoolie, because Fritz and I both enjoy Svengoolie, but not doing too much of the design, because I don't need to be getting sued or anything like that. I don't know what they'd sue me for. Don't know why this peach is smearing some over the pen. I guess I didn't give it long enough time to dry. Oh well. I'm choosing not to color in the glasses like it. By leaving the glasses white, it helps them stand out and maybe the illusion of glare. Some more green. Kind of blend it, kind of give it some depth by going over all of it with yellow. Thank you. think it's good enough for free. Fritz doesn't like it. I'll give him his money back. I got this new fancy drawing table. But I still need this tape. Because the people love it. What do you think?
Ithaca's own Johnny Dowd has a new album out, Homemade Pie. I learned about it from the Rocket Morton show. Please enjoy this video of one of Johnny Dowd's early works with the Neon Baptists. Here is Presbyterian Wedding.
Does he float? Does he sink? Does he laugh and does he stink? What does he dream? What does he think? Can he draw a monster sitting in a sink? He's red and green, he isn't pink. His eyes are yellow, but they never blink.